pretty.
True, in any other game, that would work. But you see the red? You see the red? This is a level 36 elite boss. I don't think a laser is gonna help with this.
This is not a good.
If you can punch a dragon with a stone fist, you can have a neurodivergent person and disabled characters in your mediums.
Oh, it's pretty! It is so pretty! I love it! Yay!
My name is Bloodthreadshears. I am also known in the dance world as Oriana Amal.
What am I doing?
Hello, everyone. Good afternoon, Merry Time Zone, and welcome to my stream. I'm Bloodthreadshears, Shears for short, and welcome to the beginning of Mockup 2.0. I originally was gonna celebrate by wearing the first mockup, but I had to do some yard work today, so I needed to actually stay comfortable. But yeah, today is pattern cutting day. And as you can see on the chair back there, I have some of the pattern to cut out because in the ensuing chaos of reorganizing and cleaning up, I threw out the first paper pattern and I just needed to focus on doing the mock-up with all the fabric and all the mistakes and errors and corrections that I have made, and then just decided to go get a new roll. It was $20 at the time, so that wasn't too much of a pain. So yeah, I'm gonna be recutting the patterns and doing it right this time, knocking on wood. So I have my very large glass of orange juice, and only orange juice. Never cut paper or fabric while drunk. And give me 1 second before we get started. Announcements and the community board. So let me take my pencil out, grab my notes. All right. So first and foremost, my schedule will be pretty much the same on regular times. I have the schedule tweet ready to go for tomorrow morning, and I'm going to be doing a bit of sewing, some lighter sewing, depending on how well my hand is, because I have been working on this. It's going to be a new headscarf. I hemmed the edges, and I'm currently hemming down what's left of any loose cut edges. That way I never have to worry about fraying. With linen, that is very much a pain, and I don't want to deal with that. So yeah. Next up, I am plugging my Kofi because it is ice pack season. What do I mean by that? Well, go see my Twitter and know that when it gets warm out, my laptop has a propensity to overheat. So I have to put ice packs with like a paper towel under them to keep my laptop cool. Now, I do have a laptop cooling tray underneath, but having the ice pack on top is an added measure, especially when I play video games. And Lexi, what are you doing? What are you doing? You're not in trouble, but you can't go on the mat. Hi. So, I'm trying to raise $2,500 for a brand new gaming laptop. No, not a laptop. A brand new gaming desktop. Wow, brain does not want to work today. In order to do gaming, streaming, photo editing, combination of the three, and not have to worry about my laptop, like my computer overheating, or worrying about staggering or just my streams going to a standstill. I love video games. I grew up on them, and I would love to share more of that with a more powerful computer. And I'm also aiming for, within that budget, to get two desktop monitors. To have a two monitor setup, so I never have to worry about anything ever again, because I also would like to do another one shot. All I can say is I have it planned, and I have someone play testing something. All I can say is hello. Captions, I said hello, but that's good enough. But hi Panther, how are you? Welcome on in. But yeah, I would really love if people could share the Ko-fi link. I'm currently at 11%. I would love to be able to meet and exceed that. Next item on the list for plugging is I have a throne wish list. You can type in either !throne or !wishlist. I don't remember which one. Oh wait, no, !throne. I had looked it in my title. I'm smart. I have a wish list now with things that I would love to use for stream, for sewing, or just things I think are neat. Like a chatelaine, which is like a little thing that carries all of your things, like you wear around your waist. It's very pretty. I don't know if it's for sale anymore, but something like that. So yeah, type in !throne. And the fun part is that creators can actually crowdfund certain items and be able to give or get stuff safely, and having everyone's personal information be protected. And Throne is really great. Like, they're adding more vendors every day, and I'm very happy. And like, I suggested a couple of crafty ones because we need more craft vendors on wishlist. Because yeah, we're very loud. We like what we like. But yeah, actually, let me put that in. There we go. And yeah, there's that, and there's the Ko-fi. And if you are new here, hi, welcome. As you can see to my stage left, I have a list of standard commands that are up at all times. Just to give a little brief on my stream, who I am, and what I drink. Today it's just regular orange juice because it's very hot out, and I have to go buy some protein powder for myself to make smoothies. And today, I'm also going to be doing pattern cutting. So that's why you see the ultimate in pattern cutting and fabric cutting technology. Floor. Coming soon to a house near you. And last but not least, on the announcements, we're still trying to figure out scheduling with everybody else, but this past Tuesday, I was in a one-shot with Lonzo Gonzo, led by the great Rafiki. And it was a lot of fun. I had so much fun, and I struggled with learning the system because I tend to learn those, like, TTRPGs on, like, as a on-the-job kind of deal. But once I started to get the hang of it, it was very much like Monster of the Week. And I had so much fun. Like, granted, there's a lot of stuff that I still need to learn, but now that I have, like, that, oh, this is the template, this is what I need to do, cool, awesome. So I'm looking forward to stepping back into the cat-eared onesie of Doom Kitty, rawr, when we're able to do part two. So those are all the announcements, and now on to the community board. I want to actually say the bundle for Buffalo is currently up. And let me pull that up. I promise I will make a command for all of this. I have been, like, so busy. If I wasn't, like, doing yard work, I was, like, trying to figure things out for stream. Copy link. And paste. Okay. So this is to benefit direct aid and on-the-ground organizations up in Buffalo, New York, after the terrorist attack. And there are some familiar faces who contributed. So if you want to help out, the link for the Twitter is there, and it will have the link for the itch.io. Next up is a couple of friends of mine. One is Hello Boogie. Hello Boogie is a friend of mine and fellow thirst connoisseur. She's a fashion designer. She makes amazing clothes. She's a wonderful artist. I'm very happy that she's my friend. And recently she's come out with a new Pride collection. So let me pull up Boogie's work. There we go. I would love for y'all to copy link address. Go over to at Hello Boogie on Twitter, or go to her website. Here. This will help. Copy. I shall make a command for Boogie another time. And Panther, if you're still in chat, DM me later. I'd like to add you to the Nightbot. So yeah, that's Boogie's Twitter. Please go follow Boogie, and be sure to go to her website, helloboogie.com. She's got a wonderful clothes. They're very comfy. Leggings that fit and will not show your butt. Unless you want to show off your butt, then get the Pride collection. Be gay, do crimes. Look absolutely fabulous in those leggings. But yeah, I wanted to bring some more attention to her stuff and the fact that she's still raising money to be able to have, like, a brick and mortar store. So hi Boogie, if you are watching, I hope you get more business because of this. Last but not least is my friend Chaos Faye. As many of you know, I'm very loud about Chaos Faye, and I want to say she has one last slot for commissions for quilting. one last slot. If you want something very pretty, like a table runner, a quilt or whatever, get on that. Because she and her husband are trying to get a house, they need the money, and they're currently at 59% on the Ko-fi goal. I would like to see that go to 100. So if you have the means to do so, please go check out Chaos Phase Ko-fi. Her shop is on there as well. And you can see examples of her work. And if you like Dragon Age, like we do, if you like space, if you like Star Wars, she can make something out of that. I've seen her do it. They're very pretty. Like, let's give an example. I often show this as an example. And rainbows, because gay. So yeah, I would love to see the community do a Chaos and support my friend Chaos Faye. She's a fourth generation quilter, disabled creative, and my friend. I would love to see her go 404 on the chaos, from the Chaos Gremlins that is this community. We do it for zero, let's do it for my friend Chaos Faye. So those are the announcements and the community board. Let me take a sip, and my question of the day is, how's everyone doing? How is everyone doing? What is everyone up to? And what are you looking forward to in this time zone? And if you put stuff on your floor, does your dog automatically go on it and say, this is mine now? Oh, I almost forgot. I have a YouTube and the free actions of the day. Please be sure to retweet the go live and host the stream. It brings more people here and I get to talk with you wonderful folks and you get to see my dog. I told you not to go on the mat! So I'm going to switch over to craft cam. Face cam may be turned off for a little bit. But you're gonna see me on the floor, so, and you'll get to see Doggo. Alright, so. There. I will be keeping an eye on my phone for chat. So if anyone has any questions, feel free to ask. I will answer them to the best of my ability, and I reserve the right to choose whether or not to answer.
Hi, Lex.
Hi. You want to go back on your pillow?
And let me grab...
Come, go on your pillow. Hop! Come on, hop! Hop up. Go on your pillow. No, go on your pillow. Lex. Come here. Go on your pillow. Good girl. Okay. All right. Hide my feet so I don't break TOS. Okay. So I have this down here. I have a very tiny pencil, a pair of paper cutting scissors, and please let me know if you have trouble hearing me. So this has been rolled up for a few months. So I may just take all the pattern pieces and then just smoosh them together with some textbooks which thankfully I still have somewhere. But yeah, I'm extremely excited to like get back into like the groundwork, and now that I know what to do, I'm gonna be all. I still have the instructions for the pattern, so. Oh, you don't see my hand. Hang on. There. Let's try that. Ooh, okay. Alright, so what I'm doing right now is... trying to mark the little triangle marks. Small, medium, large. Oh boy, I had trouble with this last time too. Yeah, that works. So the reason why I'm doing it like this is because everything is on a diagonal, and it makes it a little hard for me to see, and I want to be able to cut this out accurately and not have to worry about dealing with errors. Alright, that works. No. Go back on your pillow. Go back on your pillow. Good girl. Good listening. And I think the thing that I messed up on last time is like not marking properly. Like what I needed to cut. hear it, Lex? Oh shit, my music's down. Why is my music off?
Thank you. so short. I'm helplessly in love. Can't worry about that. But what's the point if I can't give enough? Are you happy? Or are you saying you are for me? Don't need to be that way. If you trust me, I'll let you see. One thing's for sure, I'm helplessly in love. Can't worry about that. But what's the point if I can't give enough? Are you happy? Or are you saying you are for me? Don't need to be that way. If you trust me, I'll let you see. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.